What is up, everybody, and welcome back to Minecraft Divinity with Mods. So last episode, we went over to the Farlanders, and we were told pretty much everything. We have to go into the Nether and get one more Wither Skeleton Skull to summon the Wither before it, before the Soul Sand... Oh god, these are black clouds, that's great. Before the Soul Sand takes over the Ender Dragon's Spire. That's pretty much what we have to do. And we flew back on Crystal. And I really just kind of want to get this started because we have to go into the Nether and we have to hunt down Wither Skeletons until we get one of their skulls dropped. The Elder Farlander has two skulls and we need three. Okay, so now we left these little markers for ourselves. Oh, hello, Pigman. No, don't. What are you doing? Why? What did I do to you? Aw, crap. I didn't want to start it like this. Anyway, yeah, we left our little markers that tell us where the Nether Fortress is, and that is where those Wither Skeletons were. If you guys remember the last time we ventured into the Nether here, we had to fight them. I don't remember where. Where do we go from here? Is it... Is there something below us? Or I thought we might go into the wall? I don't know. I really don't. I don't remember everything down here. Let's see. I do... Okay, I see... Oh, yeah, here it is. There is, like, a little... Aha! Here we go. Is there a ladder? Did I put down a ladder? I brought blocks. Okay, good. I was about to say, if I didn't bring blocks. Yes, I did put down a ladder. Wow. All right. I'm looking out for my future self. Okay, it's only a little bit of a ladder. Fine. I see there's a little section of ladder there. Hold on. I think I can do this. I think I can do this. Ready? There's like a broken... Oh, this looks like the work of a ghast. There we go. Okay. I don't want to step in the souls. The soul sand is so creepy. Is that... It's a baby zombie pigman. Woo-woo! Baby zombie pigman. Woo-woo! Okay. So, carrying on. Let's see. I think we have to go, like, around that. And then we're pretty much there. Where's the next mossy stone, though? We have the crafting bench. I think it's down here, right? Yes. Okay, good. Alright, I don't want to die. I don't want to lose too much health in this adventure, so we're going to try to be as careful as possible. Oh, God. Okay, that works. Where's the next block? I have to, like, follow my path here. Okay, here we go. This way. Alright. We have a good amount of bread. Do we have anything in our backpack? Oh, wow. Oh, crap. I did not need to bring all of this with me. Okay, then. Alright, well, at least we have all the materials and all the supplies we'll ever need, ever. That's good, I guess. We have enough potions and everything to to camp out and hopefully get one of these skeleton skulls dropped from these skeletons. Are we almost there? I think we're almost there. We must be. And we can see our mini-map is kind of glitching out. That's great. Can we do something about that? Let's go cave? Oh, that's... Interesting. Okay, biome doesn't do anything. Cave. I don't think that actually helps at all either. Okay. I think we're here. We're about here, right? Right? I don't remember how far this thing is. It's not that far, I would hope. Where's the next block? Hold on. That's what I was trying to look at the mini map. Oh crap. Okay, hold on. There's a block right there. Okay. Where's the next block? We have to go... Oh, God. I'm going to get so lost. I really don't think it's this way. Yep. That's nothing. All right. Let's just go surface again. Yeah, I guess the minimap just doesn't really work in the Nether. Where in the hell is the next block? That's the real question. Oh, I don't remember. Hold on. Over this way, maybe? I mean, like, literally, this was, like, so long ago. You guys see it? Hopefully it wasn't, like, destroyed by a ghast. That would be bad. That would be very, very bad. Alright, not this way. Hello? How's it going? Oh, it's gotta be... I've gotta be, like, right around this fortress, too. I just don't know which way I have to go. Hold on. Okay, so there's a block there. There's a block here. I know I made it so, like, I can stand from every block and see the next block. Aha! There it is. Okay, this way. Here we go. Alright, and there's actually the next one. Yeah, I made it so it was, like, idiot-proof, pretty much. You can just stand on the block, and you can see the other one. Alright. We're getting there. I mean, I'm just trying to go as fast as I can, because we're on kind of, like, a time limit here. We have to do it before the Ender Dragon's power is kind of just taken away. Here we go. Okay. All right. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, careful. Careful now. Careful. I'm glad there's no gas. That would be bad. Yeah. All right. Just making sure. Didn't jinx it. All right. Have we made it? Almost, right? Where are we? Where's the next rock? Ah, there it is. Wow, I really did a good job on that, actually. I'm quite proud of myself for making it so easy to see the next block, as I now can't see any. Well, that's great. Well, every good thing comes to an end, right? Aw, oh, crap. it was working until then. This up here, maybe? No? Ah, okay, yeah. All right, wow, that was a bad one. I couldn't see it from there. I had to go get a different look. I really didn't remember it being this far. Dang, I would have, like, taken some speed potions with me. Do we have speed potions, actually? No. We have a regeneration potion. I did not bring enough potions. Oh, wait, yeah, I did. Never mind, they're all right here. Ha! Okay. Hold on, let's make it a little bit more clear. There we go. All right. So going around the fire and everything, so you have to be careful. Few things. Our diamond helmet is almost broken. There are blazes everywhere. These wither skeletons are not easy to fight. And, yeah, that's about it. So, that, yeah. Okay, so here we are. I'm pretty sure they spawn just, like, anywhere in here. So we've got to just kind of explore around a little bit. I'm going to break all these blaze spawners, by the way, because we are in no need of blazes. Oh, God. Okay. Yep, you guys are going down. Let's just take him out with Yumi. I'll take out this guy with his sword. Ah, die! All right, now we're going to take out all of these spawners. Oh, maybe we can actually get some good XP, too. That'd be nice. Some XP to maybe enchant something. Baby zombie big man, woo-hoo! Hey, he's trying to sing along. All right, so we have our diamond pickaxe. And, oh, okay, never mind. I made my own little entrance. Whew, okay, so yeah, last time I remember this, we were very afraid of these things, and now I'm trying to hunt them down. Oh, how the tables have turned. Okay, oh god, I didn't want to hit that pigman. Crap, bad idea. Bad idea right there. Oh, where are these blazes spawning from? That's a little scary. Where is the blaze spawner? Crap, I don't know. This way? Maybe? Hello? Hello? So, oh man, I remember the last time we found them, they were like at the edge of a, they're like the end of a bridge. I remember. I don't remember which bridge it was, but there was like a bridge. They were at the end of it, and that's kind of how, that's where I found, like, I think it was just one or two where the one hit me, and I was withered. I don't remember where that was. I think it was actually, I want to say it was actually down there, and then like to the right. It could have literally been anywhere. I have no idea. I could not tell you right now. I'm just gonna actually just run around here, and hopefully we run into one, and I can decapitate it. Aw, crap, I hate these endings. Does this lead? No, I think this just stops. Oh, well, I mean, there's still Nether Fortress ground. Okay, not anymore. Fine. Not wasting my diamond pickaxe on that. Alright. Okay, so let's see. I mean, I can tell you guys a story or something. I'm not really sure what to do here. I was considering, ooh, this is interesting with the, oh, okay, never mind. Oh, hold on, I think we can break through this. I was considering getting a new mod to help us out with this, but I couldn't really think of any. I couldn't think of any good ones to really do that. What is this? Come on! Alright, can we see any, like, above? No, this is kind of not even, this isn't even, like, a part of the fortress, is it? No, it's not. Fine, let's go back in. So, yeah, I mean, I couldn't think of anything to really help me out here. Because we have to go and hunt them, you know? Like, the only thing that would be good is just we have more of them. But, oh, wow, that's a little dangerous. That is an itsy bit dangerous. If I could just find that bridge, that section of this fortress that I found the other ones in, that would be so good. It would be so helpful. Oh, come on. Come on. Because I remember it was outside. That was a thing. It was not inside the fortress. Although I'm sure they can spawn inside the fortress, right? I would assume so. Was it like there? Maybe? Oh god, okay, yeah, there's one right there. Alright. Oh, where'd it go? I do not know. Oh, okay, there are two. Help! Help! No, I need your heads! Please drop a head! Okay, you dropped a piece of coal. And that's it. God dang it. There's a normal skeleton over here. I think, with that, does that have a sword? Oh, okay, no. Oh, there's another one. Come here, come here, come here. Drop your head. Looks like there's an abundance of them here, which is good. That's a good thing. We need a lot of them. Although it's just okay, we're fine, we're fine. It was just a normal skeleton. Oh my god, I just jumped 2 feet in the air. Holy crap. I'm digging through this. Oh, this is a bad idea. Alright, I'm digging through it. I'm not risking it. This is why I brought the pickaxe. Alright, so we found 3 of them. And we killed them and no heads. None of them dropped their heads. Their heads just, they just crumbled. When we killed them. Oh my god. This is so bad. Oh. Wah! Ha! Take that from my helmet spikes. Ah, killed him too. It dropped him off the edge. Alright, so any more? I don't think there's any more around here. Let's drop down here. Alright, we're doing good. We're doing fine, I think. Alright. So yeah, that was a few. That was good. That was good. I guess they don't just normally drop their heads, which kind of stinks. I was kind of hoping for, maybe the first one or something, but maybe it seems like we might have to do this for a while. So that's great, even though we don't have the time to. Is that one down there? Is that 2 of them? Oh, crap, that's 2 of them. right. No. Don't. Oh, crap. Okay, yep, there's 3 of them. Well, that's good. Die! Drop a head? No heads? Hey, you! With the face! I believe this is actually the area that we fought the original 1 or 2 of them. Alright. No heads? No heads. That's okay. We'll get one. We'll get one sooner or later. I mean, we just have to kind of keep trying, I guess. Alright. Alright. Oh, this is actually exactly... This is where we first started. That's where they spawned. Nice. Okay, let's just keep running around then. I think those are all just zombie pigmens. Yep. Oh, God. You guys hear that ghast? I heard the ghast. Did you guys? Because I did. I don't like that. I don't like hearing the ghast. That's not a good thing. Ghasts are not good. I can literally do without that mob. Oh, man. All right. And this goes nowhere. All right. Great. I realize now if you brought like a bowl down here into the Nether, you could be pretty fine on food. There's so many mushrooms. I also hear a magma slime. Every mob I don't want to hear. And blazes, how nice. Literally every mob that could spawn except for the ones I want. How great. Alright, I mean, we can just keep running around here. Go up this way, go up the other way. There's no skeletons. We should actually probably stay in that area over there. That's probably the best, plan. The area that actually spawned them. Which was where? Oh, okay, I see another one right there and another one right there. How are we going to get... All right, we think we can go over here this way. We can reach the one to our right. Let's eat some bread beforehand. We're not getting withered, which is good, right? Doing a good job of that. I'm not letting them hit me. Oh, a little bit of lag. Oh, crap. I think, yep, the bridge is broken. All right, hold on. I think if we... Yeah, there's one all the way over there. I want to get to that guy. Oh, this is so not going to work. This is so going to be the worst thing I've ever done. Ever. Literally ever. Oh boy. Oh lag. Sing happy songs. Happy songs about happiness. Happy songs. Happiness, right? Yeah. No evil death or magma slime just staring at you. No, none of that. Alright, we made it. See? It works. Okay, we got zombie pigmen and one of these wither skeletons. Have at thee, bro! And no head. Come on! How many of these things we have to kill do we get... Oh, there's another one. How many of these things we have to kill do we get a head? God, well, I just want to get a head in the game. Ow! I got withered! Okay, I guess it's because I made that bad joke. There was another one I saw. Where'd he go? Did he run away? Did he run away like a little babby? Did he? Actually, I don't know. Where'd he go? Did he fall down or something? I know that wasn't him. I saw another one over here. He might have just wandered off. Alright, fine. He's not down there, no. Huh. Oh, is that him? I don't know. What? No, that was just a flame. An ash. Right. Okay. I don't think, he's not anywhere to be seen. Fine then. Oh, let's just carry on. That's a magma slime. Any other ones we can see from above here? No, not really. Not at all. Alright, we had a good amount of them over here, over this way. So let's see if there's any of his friends. Nope. Maybe this way? It's probably too bright over here because of the glowstone, actually. Nope. I'm just looking down like there's really long passageways of nothing. Stinks. We could grab the quartz, actually. We could make that a little bit of a mini quest. You know what? Let's do that. Let's make a mini quest out of grabbing the quartz, because we need XP. And this stuff is just like XP central. So there we go. Yeah, we can actually maybe enchant either a new helmet or maybe our pants or our boots or something. Wow, this is actually really good XP. All right. Mini quest successful. Let's keep doing that as we hunt these guys. Oh, and also we could go out and grab some glowstone. We don't really need it though. Nope, no one over that way. All right. I want to get the quartz, but at the same time I don't, because we don't really have all the time in the world to just grab quartz all day, you know? Whatever, I'll do it. I'll do it. There we go. Okay, that's all done. Oh, come on. Okay, nothing down here. All right. All right, yeah, I'm not going to grab the glowstone, whatever. I'm just going to keep searching. Maybe this way. Hold something. Come on, I need more skeletons to kill. Please. Please, more skeletons. No, this is just a really long dead end. Dang it! Come on. Give me a break here. This is hard enough as it is. Just killing things. At the same time, like, I don't know. What is a guy to do right now? No one that way. I don't even remember where I came from. I really don't. I'm actually lost. I'm literally lost. Oh boy. Each direction is just like an endless bridge. Oh, here we go. All right, I found it. Found my way back. And there's no skeletons. Oh, come on. Come on, give me a break. Give me a throw me a bone. Yep, I'm bored. All right. There's nothing I can really do at this point besides make really cheesy jokes. Okay. Well, let's go over here. Let's go this way again. All right. So, I mean, we found some over there, and we just checked over there, and there's none. We found some, you know, over this way, and there's none over this way. I don't know what else to do. I don't know where else to check. I feel like we've killed them all. We did it, guys! We win! No. Okay! That freaking skeleton! Where is he? Okay, there's actually a weather skeleton, right. Die! Die! Pieces of coal, that's all they drop! God dang it. Where was that skeleton? Ah! Come on! Where is he? Show yourself! I've literally no idea where this guy is. He's a clever... Oh, there's another wither skeleton. Okay, come here. Come here. I have something to show you. It's my blade. Die. More coal. Well, I'm never going to run out of torches, that's for sure. Until I run out of sticks, of course. God dang it. Does seem like there's a really high concentration of them... Oh, there he is. Of them here. So you know what? I'm going to stick here. I'm going to stay here. This is where we're going to be. Oh, God. Okay. Ow. No, Blaze. Bad Blaze. Ah, die. Die. Alright. Yeah, I don't know why there's so many over this way, but there are. So that's all that matters. Is there a Blaze spawner? How'd that Blaze spawn? That's the question. Okay. So the stairs. Oh, look at that! Nether warts. That's cool. We could pick some of these while we're here. Well, I don't know. Why not? Really, why not? Are we out of inventory space? We are, in fact. All right. We have, like, everything. Oh, wait, we have our green backpack, right. Let's put some of the stuff we really don't need in there. Like, all of this junk, and the nether quartz, and the nether bricks. All right. There we go. Oop, don't want to break our sword. Okay, carrying on. We need one head! Is that really too much to ask for? I mean, seriously. Just one. Any more spawn over this way? This is kind of what I'm going. Oh God, I don't like that at all. I'm kind of just counting on this area to spawn in some more of them, because this seems like definitely the place to be if you're a wither skeleton. This is like the club. All the wither skeleton friends come here to partay. All right, how about this way? Is there a blaze spawner over here? Maybe? No? Maybe like on top of this of where I am right now? Oh, okay, dead end. All right. I'm going back. Screw you guys, I'm going home. I really wish I could. I really wish I could just go home. But no. No. Because we need to get wither skeleton skulls from things that aren't even spawning. You think if we like made our render distance far? I think it already is. Yep, okay. There's nothing I can do. Literally nothing. A lit tree. Is there anything up here? No, okay. There's not. There's nothing anywhere! Look at this place. It's like a barren wasteland. This does seem like actually a good way to travel a little. But, okay. I mean, I see a bunch of... Maybe if we clean out the pigmen, maybe more skeletons will spawn? I think that's a thing? Maybe? Maybe like the pigmen are like blocking the skeleton spawnage? Spawnage? Is that a word? Spawnage? Alright. Let's kill some piggies. Die, zombie! Die. Yes, bring your brethren. No? Fine. I give up. I give up. Alright, anything in here? There's gotta be something in here. Oh, alright. There's something. There's definitely something. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we've gone to every inch and corner of this place. Of this nether fortress, and there are no skeleton skulls. Oh, okay, another wither skeleton. All right, good. Please be the one. Ow. Please be the one. Die. Die. No. It's the wrong bone. Come on, man. Is it really that much to ask just for one of you to drop your head on the ground, huh? Not too much to ask, really? I don't think it is. I don't think it's too much to ask. Do you guys think it's too much to ask? Because I don't. All right, you know what? I'm clearing out the piggies. They're just overrunning the place right now. And they need to go. Die, piggy. Yeah, come here. Come at me, bro. Yeah, you next. Die. You too, huh? Even you, Martha? Okay. I don't know why, Martha. Don't ask me. Well, we're almost level 30. Well, kind of. I mean, we're level 19. But we're working on it. We're working there. We're almost close to being 30, I think. Right? Yeah. Okay, yeah, the piggies. Oh god. No. Bad ghast. Aw, come on, you break my bridge. Breaking my bridge. Alright, let's just not worry about him. And carry on. Okay, I don't know, I can tell like a riddle. Okay, what has two eyes but doesn't exist? A wither skeleton skull. Actually, that guess that doesn't have eyes. Well, I guess I can't tell riddles. Well, good. I don't have any other riddles. What wants a wither skeleton skull and is not getting one? Me. Get it? Because I'm not getting any wither skeleton skulls. Alright. Oh, hello there, ghast! Okay, fine. Just fly away. Fly away. Die, please. Oh, come on. I guess this is fun, right? That was a total miss. I'm not even, like, moving. Look at this guy. He's literally not even hitting. I'm actually not moving. How are you that bad at aiming? Oh, there you go. Kind of. I mean, I probably wouldn't even hit me either. Ugh. All right, you know what? I'm done with that. That was too much. Okay, he got me. He got me. Last hit. Ah! Why are there so many blazes? Why are there so many blazes? Holy crap. Holy majoli. Oh, my God. Die. Oh, they dropped a lung. How does that work? How does that even work? Excuse me? Sir? Alright. We'll put the lungs in there. Actually, we'll just throw them in the fire. I said in the fire! In the fire you go, lungs! There we go. Alright. Any wither skeletons? No? Just some blazes? That's good. Aha! There's one. Alright. I have a good feeling about this one, guys. Where am I getting shot from? I have a very good feeling about this particular wither skeleton, and hopefully me saying this will actually make it drop a skull. Please drop a skull! Oh god. Alright, hold on, there's a blaze too. Please drop a skull. Please, 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 skeleton, be a bro. Oh my god, it did! Okay. Alright. That is completely awesome. I mean, I didn't... You guys just saw that with your own very own eyes. I was just like, I have a good feeling about this one. I mean, I do that... I do that to psych myself up, you know, normally, because I'm like... Maybe if I say that, it'll actually happen, and it actually did. That was amazing. All right. I know that was a little bit of a boring episode. I don't think I'm going to cut any of this, because we actually got it in between, you know, the 30-minute mark that I usually like to go to. All right, hold on. We got to deal with... Ow! All right, never mind. We're out. Peace! Whew! Okay. So, we... Ah! I'm sorry, piggies. I'm sorry. What did I do? What did I do? Go away! Go away! Ah! Good God. All right, we have 21 levels. We can actually enchant something, you know, or maybe repair everything. Something like that. Oh, God. Go away, Ghast. So we actually got it. Jesus Christ. That I started just like not saying. I just started blathering and just being like blah, 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 blah. We actually got it though. That's great. All right. We are ready. We are prepared. Are you guys ready? Because we're going to go. Hopefully, I'm pretty sure. We got it in what, 25 minutes? I'm pretty sure the soul sand won't be that high up the spire. I'm sure it'll be fine. Okay, so we're going to head out, and we're going to go back. Oh my God, these ghasts are just following me. Baby zombie monkey pigman thing. Help. Help out. Help me, please. Oh God. Nope, you guys are blocking the way. All right. Oh, hello. Hello. Please move out of the way. Oh, you guys are dancing around. You're like, oh, I love your path. Oh, come on. Please move. Look at this. So rude. All right. We're not falling in lava today. Ha ha. His last words. All right. Yeah, we made it. We made it, you guys. We actually got a wither skeleton skull. We made it. We actually picked it up, right? Please tell me we picked that up. Yes, we did. Okay, good. Thank God. Whew. Mission accomplished. Now, as long as we can survive the walk back, we'll be fine. Everything will be great. And we can go and we can stop the wither before it destroys the entire world. And that is what we're going to do. And yeah. Okay, I just need to get back. I really hope this works out. Come on, you ghast! Come on, go away. No one likes you. No one if you were to go to like a Minecraft, like let's say convention, and you were like, oh, I'm gonna cosplay a character, which this is kind of strange already. But who is gonna pick Ghast? Like, I'm not gonna pick Ghast. Are you gonna pick Ghast? No one's gonna pick Ghast. Where am I going? Is this the right way? I saw a torch, and I head this way. I headed this way. No, it's that way. Come on, Ghast. You shall never be cosplayed as... This way. Here we go. If we can just get this Ghast off our tail. Come on. They only have, like, 10 health, don't they? So annoying. Ow! Really? I was definitely hitting that. All right, so we're out of bread, which is bad. Let us throw some apples into our inventoire. My God, that thing is just like has an affinity for me. All right, there we go. Okay, so hopefully is 12 blocks enough? Maybe not. Maybe so. I hope so. Oh, all right. Go up here. 9, 8, 7, 6. I think we have to use blocks in another. In another section of this. Maybe not. Where do I go from here? I know I just saw the block there, so I guess I have to climb up here. Yeah. Yep. All right. Oh man, that diamond pickaxe—it just breaks Nether rock in like a second, or Nether rack. Why do they name it Nether rack? That I never understood that. Oh my God! Can you please stop? Look at this—he's destroying everything. It's just one of these stupid ghasts. He's just so far away. He's so far away. Nothing in mine can actually. Ah! None of my hits back at him will actually do anything. All right. You know what? Forget it. I'm going up. Screw you guys. I'm going home. All right. Oh, come on! Thank God that actually worked. Bye! Bye, Ghast! Never see you again. I could have just shot him with a bow. I probably just should have shot him with a bow. But, nonetheless, I think we made it. Yep, I see the portal. God, thank you. Alright, so I'm pretty sure we'll never have to see this place again. Because, I mean, like, I feel like this is some sort of, like the Wither's domain is, like, the Nether or something. Because, you know, he has the wither skeletons. I'm not really sure though. I have to go brush up on my Minecraft mystical creatures. All right, you guys, we made it. Holy moly. Oh, crystal down. Down. Do not eat the friendly aminals. God, how did he get up? Or she? How did she get up? Or down. What am I saying? Everything's it's opposite day, you guys. All right. No. Stop moving. Okay, go to the middle. Everyone's fine, right? No one's eaten? I hope. Everyone, roll call. All right, we got Sir Francis. Check. Stumpy. Check. Wolf number one. Check. Has anyone seen wolf number two? Has anyone seen wolf number... I didn't like that wolf anyway. All right, everyone is safe and sound. All right, cool. Oops, why did I just drop that? That was weird. All right, you need to sit. Why are you not sitting? Okay, you need to sit. There we go. See, he listens, Sir Francis. He listens. All right, so next episode, you guys, we are going to go and we are going to attempt to summon the Wither. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and that's about it. So, yeah. Oh, our helmet broke, I just realized. Okay, so maybe before we end the episode, we can do some enchanting or something? Do I have a scroll of iron or some sort of thing like that? I hope I do. I have a scroll of blast. That'll probably give me blast protection. Why not? All right. Oh, hold on. I need to clear out the snow before I start. It's so annoying. There we go. Oh, and it is snowing, so this is like a time trial thing. Huh, quick. I want something with 20. I want 20. I want to use my 20 levels. Come on, not 17. 21. Oh, perfect. Oh, wow. Slot 4 and a slot 2. How nice. That's actually really good for only 20. I feel like with 30, we couldn't even probably get that. Hold on. A piece of paper and a piece of iron will give us a scroll of iron, which I could really use right now. Okay. So, wait. We have a piece of paper, right? No? No, we don't. Piece of paper and a piece of iron. There we go. And I guess I'll just do the blast protection as well. That'll be good. Okay. So, all right, cool. Now we have a new helmet. Awesome. I was kind of afraid of, you know, that. Of, like, having a crap helmet. We have some XP, too. I didn't even realize. So, and we could, in fact, enchant something else. Okay, so slot 4 and slot 2. So we want protection 4, and we want... Oh, I forgot you can't have blast protection with the normal protection. That stinks. What can we do again? I think is thorns the sharpness scroll, because we don't have any anything to actually do that with. Crap. All right, you know what? I don't remember what all the scroll how you make all the scrolls. So I think we're gonna stop right now, and then I'll go find out how to do them. Oh, wait, Scroll of Wind. I didn't even know that's a thing. Can I do something with the helmet with that? That's cool. I mean, I just tried that out. I was like, I wonder if this works. No, it does not. Never mind. You know what? I'm just going to do Scroll of Iron, okay? Because that'll be fine. We don't need the second slot. The second slot before just, like, ruined things because, oops, it made it worse. It made it so, you know, our helmet broke easier. So next thing we're going to do is we're going to enchant our pants. Okay. Oh, come on, Stumpy. What are you doing? Let's enchant our pants with 13 levels. I want 13. 13 levels. 12, that's fine. Slot 2 and slot 1. I'll take it. We're going to go scroll blast. We'll get blast protection on the pants. Okay. So, scroll blast. Awesome. Sweet. Cool. So, we got protection 4, blast protection 2, and nothing. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed. Next episode, we are going to go and we are going to summon the Wither. And we are going to fight it, and I guess put an end to this thing. How long, man? This entire Wither Ender Dragon. It goes so far back with the Refucals. I mean, like, Bradford originally wanted us to come rule a kingdom because the Refucals were attacking it. That is just I can't even. It's just so much. It's so much time. It's going to be strange actually finally putting an end to this, but we're going to have to do it for the sake of everything, really. Hope you guys enjoyed, and until next episode, I will see you all later.